Hi, I'm State Senator Sharon Brown, and I want to tell you a little bit about a very interesting concept in a bill that we have, Senate Bill 6430. It's called industrial symbiosis. Now, that's a really long word for a very simple concept. What industrial symbiosis is it's intentionally co-locating companies in a particular area so that the waste streams from one are used as the energy for another company. Here to tell us more about it is Rhys Roth from the Center for Sustainable Infrastructure. Welcome, Rhys.
I'm Rhys Roth. I direct the Center for Sustainable Infrastructure, and I'm delighted to be here in support of Senator Brown's bill that she's taking the lead on. It's a bipartisan bill. It's about industrial symbiosis, which is kind of a funny term. It's a Danish term in which the waste from one industry becomes a resource for another industry. And you see that this is a way that industry and environment come together and create tremendous economic benefits and great environmental performance. In the pioneer city of Kalundborg, which is not a huge city, about 17,000 people, they are generating $28 million of economic value in a community of 17,000 people and reducing carbon dioxide emissions by 600,000 tons a year. So it's pretty extraordinary. We've been working with a number of Washington communities to do the same, and we have tremendous potential here in Washington. This bill is the bill that will put Washington at the forefront in North America in industrial symbiosis.
That's all for this week's update. If you have any questions or concerns, don't hesitate to contact my office. My contact information is on your screen.